event also definitely like a pain in the ass for a lot of people.
Well, it kind of means it wouldn't be able to go on the Grand Slam tour if it's invitation only, because then it doesn't open it all up.
Exactly.
But, you know, do the Grand Slam tour, get your points, get on the leaderboard. You're kind of seen as the top guys, you know, calling out some of the guys, some of the top guys that are competing. They're not proving the worth by doing other Grand Slam competitions in the first place. Maybe if you did some of those, got your name up on the leaderboard at the top thing, maybe you would get a personal invitation. That's all we're saying.
Or learn to type fast.
What's that?
Or learn to type fast.
Learn to type fast or get off your ass and start competing.
Two options.
Yeah, exactly. It's up to you.
Okay, on the stage we have Michel Lopez from Mexico, 32 years of age. He's been starting for the last 10 years. He's representing Escuela Flair Mexico.
Yeah.
I saw this guy last time on the Grand Slam in Cancun.
Yeah.
He was on the sixth position. And I have to tell you, this is a Cancun superstar. The crowd during his round was just unbelievably loud. And that was, yeah,
good,
I had like a goosebumps everywhere. Michel is a national Mexican champion from 2011, 12, and 15.
Stretch.
And he was sixth in the last Grand Slam in Cancun.
Wow, okay. So he's a Mexican superstar. He's good, you know. Hey, we now got Mexicans coming across, you know. This is fantastic, you know.
Yeah, this is amazing to see traveling, you know, half of the planet to compete in the competition. That's great. I think it's the first time we have competitors from Mexico in Fermania.
Yeah, okay, yeah, cool. I guess they'll say, maybe you should do video qualifying before you register somebody. No, I suggest you actually go to a Grand Slam competition, get up the leaderboard, and then you maybe get a personal invitation.
To the beat! Nice!
Oh, good.
Hey.
Looking good, Michel?
Okay, shout out to all everyone from Mexico in the house. Alder Ortiz from Mexico, Charlie Ruiz from Mexico, watching online. I hope you like watching your guy Michel Lopez kicking up the stage right now.
Hola a todos de Mexico.
Bueno, da puta madre Dios, venga pronto.
Nice.
This is so good to see. Jessica Gibbs as well is giving full support to Mexico. Here he goes. Hopefully we're going to be back out again this year. Back out for the Da Vinci Skill Flair competition.
In Cancun.
Yeah, in Cancun.
It's all about the guy which is on the left side of the stage, Herb Beth. He's an organizer of the Cancun competition.
Man.
Now, barbecuing for Michel.
Maybe we should go and do the commentary over in Cancun. That'd be nice.
I think so.
Yeah.
I would love to be back there.
Yeah.
That was a really, really nice competition.
Me too.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, let's all go.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Nice four object from Michel. Probably the last sequence, three bottles.
30 seconds.
He needs to finish his drink in the time. Because that's the end.
Oh, yeah.
Run the roll.
In time with the music. Well done, Michel.
Drink, my man.
Definitely he has to rush.
Yeah. Come
seconds.
On.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Come on,
no
don't
mess
about.
No time to lose. And probably that costed him. A garnish?
So he had to go.
No
okay, take it easy, dude. We'll speak to eyeballs later on. Good luck with the rest of the competition, mate.
And that's what I was talking about. No garnish. So minus 8 points, unfortunately. But the round was really, really nice.
It was.
Michel is always very fun to watch.
Yes.
With a big smile on his face. Nice, big energy in the show.